Just 4-point weekend, so delighted. You know, but I've been saying it for a while. We've been playing well. You know, nothing's really changed from our side. We've been playing well, but haven't been getting the points. And this weekend, obviously Glasgow last night, and then Cardiff here tonight. But yeah, delighted. 4-point weekend, smiles all around. And you know, it's hopefully that's something we can just keep on going. And you know, it's getting towards the end of the year, and you want to get rolling. You want to just get that consistency kicking in now. And like I said, if we can just keep that going, then great.
Busy week this week. We're back here on Wednesday night.
Yeah, I mean, I've said it again. I've said it all along. The schedule's just, it's relentless, isn't it? We've got Belfast at home, obviously, Wednesday. Then Cardiff away, Saturday, Nottingham. And then, like, it's, you know, Belfast again, Belfast, then Sheffield. It's just, they just keep on coming, the team. So, yeah, but like I said, we'll enjoy this weekend. Great to get a 4-point weekend. And then a couple of days here, and then we've got to focus on Belfast on Wednesday night.
So can you sum up where your team is now and how you're looking going into the final stretch of games?
Just again, I think, you know, the performances, I think we have been playing some good hockey. You know, you've got to be careful not to make the excuses of, you know, not putting wins together. But I think that's been the case, being a little bit unlucky, odd bounce here, odd bounce against us. But, you know, you keep working hard, and it's a circle, doesn't it? It comes back round. And we believe that. I've got a team across the road there that they work hard every day in training, and they put everything into games. And like you say, if you do that on a, you know, on a regular basis, and you get your rewards in the end, and it's nice to, like I said, to get a 4-point weekend. And we've had a couple of late, but good home performance as well, I thought, tonight, which kind of, you want to be good at home for your home fans. And again, you know, Sheffield the week before, the fans were brilliant, and then here tonight again, a real good atmosphere in here, which it pushes the team along as well, and the boys need that, especially again coming into this time of the year. But no, all good. And I mean, I didn't mention there with Cruxy, five goals in one game, a goal last night as well up in Glasgow. It's, yeah, what a weekend. And, I hope that stick he's got doesn't break anytime soon, but it was like a magic one tonight, wasn't it? But fantastic, good for him. Like you said, he's a goal scorer, and hopefully he can get a lot of confidence out of that performance tonight.